Seems only one logical way to end the 366. Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot and auld lang syne? For auld lang syne, my dear, for auld lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for auld lang syne. For auld lang syne, my dear, for auld lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for auld lang syne. Yay!